Shut up and sit down.
2019 Ram 1500. Pricing for the 2019 Ram 1500 has been released ahead of the all-new rig's rollout. Right from the start, there's a dizzying number of ways to build the light-duty truck of your dreams, but, as is seemingly always the case, it will cost you a bit more to get your hands on one than it did last year. The most basic truck offered at the outset, a 1500 Tradesman 4x2 with a quad cabin to 3.6-liter eTorque-equipped V6. Starts at $33,340. When you factor in the $1,645 destination charge, $1,695 if you're a Hawaiian buyer. At the opposite end of the spectrum, a 1500 limited 4x4 with a crew cab on a long wheelbase starts at a very substantial $59,385, but that rather luxurious stack of cash does get you a standard 5.7-liter Hemi V8 and that massive 12-inch Uconnect infotainment screen. For the sake of comparison, the least expensive version of the outgoing 1500, a Tradesman 4x2 with a regular cabin to 6 foot 4-inch bed, could be had for $28,490 before incentives. That's a significant jump. What changed? For one, destination charges increased, from $1,395 to $1,645, but that's just a part of it. The big reason, the 2019-1500 launches with no standard cab available. The quad cab is the new starting point, at least for the time being, and the entry price has been bumped upward to reflect that. Compare the cheapest 19 truck to a comparably equipped 18 quad cab model, and the gap narrows substantially. You'll find that the newer truck costs $1,050 more. There are plenty of tech and creature comfort features Ram's initial release doesn't cover, but it does hit the basics, including powertrain. On that front, the workaday Tradesman trim, plus Bighorn and Rebel trucks, gets a standard 3.6-liter V6. To get that 5.7-liter Hemi V8, it'll be an extra $1,195. It was pricier, at $1,450 Indiana 2018. The eTorque-equipped 5.7-liter Hemi V8 is more expensive at $1,995. In early production, however, all Ram 1500s will come with a non-eTorque V8. So if you absolutely need to be the first on the block with a new Ram, factor that into the price. Meanwhile, in the upper Laramie, Laramie Longhorn and Limited trucks, the non-eTorque V8 comes standard. To upgrade to the eTorque-equipped V8 when it becomes available, it's an additional $800. The useful Ram Box cargo system, which adds storage to the bed above the rear wheel wells, can be added to any truck for $995. The option previously cost $1,295. To make sense of all the upcoming Ram 1500 variants, and to get an idea of how much your ideal truck will set you back, take a look at the lengthy chart below. It includes Tradesman, Bighorn, Rebel, Laramie, Laramie Longhorn, and Limited trucks. Unless Ram has lost its taste for special editions and trims, that's just the beginning. Again, all prices below come directly from Ram and are for the base truck. For the Tradesman, Bighorn, and Rebel, that means the 3.6-liter V6. Prices for the Laramie and Laramie Longhorn reflect the standard 5.7-liter V8. And don't forget to add in the destination charge.
Shut up and sit down.